Who's getting on board, Scott?
Let's do the same people again. Mike, Blizzard, Drew, and Brennan. Sorry, Ryan.
Fuck you, Ryan.
This game is called Monologue Train. What's going to happen here is these people are going to tell you a story in the form of a monologue. It'll make sense pretty quickly, so let's not overthink it. What's a natural disaster?
Yeah.
Tidal waves is your suggestion. The game is Monologue Train. Probians, are you ready?
Ready!
Audience, are you ready?
Yeah!
Growing up a poor black child in the ghetto, I said to myself, boy, one of these days when I grow up to be a man, I want to take over the world. But I need to take over the world in a way that people have not thought about taking over the world in. I'm going to take over the world through the use of waves.
So I grew up, and my voice changed. And so I went to college and I learned about wave seismology, which is really fun. Probably not a real thing, and I'm probably completely incorrect, but wave seismology. And so I learned so much about waves, and I learned how to control them. And so I.
And after I graduated that wave seismology class, I went out and took the world by storm. I went to. Thank you. I went to Alaska. I went to Montana, and I said, Montana doesn't have any water. What am I doing here?
So then it landed me in Indonesia. Well, let me tell you, it was a beautiful continent, and all the natives were really nice. And there was coconuts and drinks made out of fruit,
which were served to me by very friendly brown people. They were a lot like myself in the fact that they were below the station that they were born into. They needed to rise up and take over the people
that so oppressed them. And so I began to sympathize with them. I did not want to tidal wave the shit out of their country anymore. I became
mad at the man. So what I did was I built this giant mountain and I said, you know what, we're gonna push this mountain down into the water
where the wave will start all the way over and only hit the rich neighborhood. It'll be great! We will rise up against our
oppressors and become the people who are not waterlogged. You all wear high pants!
And nice pants! And we will have happy lives. And so I told all of them,
meet me at 7 a.m. But they were late. They were an hour late. We met at 8 a.m.
And so I started my big dramatic speech at 8 a.m. and it was glorious.
I said to the masses, people of
the masses, listen to me